What's up, guys? I'm here with the Evers tent. You may have seen the video, I'm not sure. I'll leave a link in the description box back to it on the Surpass Hobby ESC that caught on fire.
In Mike's shop, Big Hill Hobby.
In the shop,
yeah.
Yes. starting off, got the Mudslingers, new set of rims, and a new electronic speed control. This is the Quick Run Hobby Wing.
1060.
1060, brushless, with the 3600 kilovolt motor. Originally came with Surpass. What was it? Surpass Hobby?
Well, I bought them at the same time as I bought the ESC that smoked. Ironically, we actually got a replacement ESC the day that smoked, and it's been doing fine. We've actually had it in his Stampede, and it's been doing fine.
Actually put Wraith shocks on it, and a lot of the torque twist, it did remove some torque twist. We do have the extended chassis ordered.
On the way,
and it is on its way. It will extend the chassis beyond the points of where the shocks come to. Now, I'll go ahead and show that.
Basically, we're turning this thing into a total bouncer.
This is the stock chassis. The new chassis will be right around 4 inches longer to stand the shocks up. So that'll mean new shocks for this puppy eventually. But we're lining it out and we're gonna see what we can make of it. So why not give it a run?
What's it stuck on? Well, we broke a drive shaft.
Not broke.
Just come apart.
Okay. When I was up there, I spun a drive shaft loose, when in fact, it was not the drive shaft. It was the 5 by 10 by 4 millimeter. Spun a bearing out here. It's one of these, actually. I actually stocked these. You can tell I'm filthy from working on it. So what I'm gonna do is quickly pop the outer race out of the bearing and put the new one in so that we can get back out there and get this video together. Oh, shredded it good.
Dang, and that was that?
Yeah. Let me get all the pieces here.
Make sure the thing's nice and cleaned up.
See if that matches up. All right. back in action. Only 2S. It is capable of 3S. I get bad torque twist on 3S. She's driving. We're out here. Oh. This is a tough hill. It is long and it has humps. And it doesn't look easy. Cool.
He's going to give it a go at the concrete hill. I couldn't make it up it. You make that look so easy.